Why don't the records go blank the instant the singer dies? Oh, I know there are explanations, but they don't convince me. I'm still surprised when I hear the dead singing as for orchestra. I expect the instruments to fall silent one by one as the musicians succumb to cancer and heart disease, so that toward the end you turn on a disabled goddamn rung and all that comes out is the sound of one sick old man scraping a shaky bow across an out-of-tune fiddle.